The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, the King, Mark.
Oh, hold on a second and listen to this reaction. This is a...
And approaching the ring from the nearest nightclub, Outlaw Vincent.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
You know you're a big deal when you host as many WrestleManias as Rosemont has. This city is so rich in wrestling history.
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
Oh, man, am I ready for this?
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. A face buster! I'm not sure I can watch this.
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
Clothesline! Oh, talk about getting flattened.
There's no coming back from that. There's no recovering from that. Oh, man, someone's got to stop this. Ferocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate your opponent. His chest may be black and blue after this.
Oh, great move. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I... I think this is good strategy. This could be all she wrote.
That's it. He's out. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
Good grief. Tremendous impact with that ladder.
Whoa. I think that one made the entire building shake. Just think of what that will do to your body. No thanks. I'm retired.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. He's looking at it. Here we go. This could be it. Wow. It doesn't get much better than that right there.
Oh, man. There's the finisher. This could be it.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Folks, this is where superstars become immortals. A win at WrestleMania lives forever in the annals of sports entertainment. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Oh! Wow, he's still down after that.
Folks, we're in Rosemont tonight, a city that has hosted several WrestleManias, including the second leg of WrestleMania 2.
He's showing no signs of letting up. is.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, that's gonna put it in. Into this one. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He may have to tap out right here. There's no escaping this.
He did it. What a huge win.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Here's your winner, the King.